The Carlton Arms of Bradenton has been sold for $110.5 million. FLF Holdings, a real estate development and management company in Jupiter, bought the 38-year-old complex that sits on a peninsula where the Bradenton and Manatee Rivers meet. The community is just north of State Road 64 and just east of the Manatee. FLF Holdings did not respond to a request for comment on its plans for the property, but a Holiday executive indicated that extensive renovations could be coming.